So, what I do is pretty simple to break down. I toured around the world for 10 years with the ridiculous stage name, singing songs about birds, rivers, darknesses, and common anxieties, basically. Native art in a second language. It's what I do and what I intend to keep on doing. I often hear Bill Callahan's song, To Be of Use, playing in my head, and I wonder if I am so. Watching humanity wobbling like it needs to put its training wheels back on. I do believe that creativity and abstract thinking is important. Maybe now more than ever. So I'm gonna try to be of use. I'm going to be making these videos because I want to be a part of us, inspiring each other to figure this out, to do cool things, and to feel and practice love in our hearts. I won't be touring much or releasing any full albums in the year of 2017. So I bought this camera to film birds. Then I figured I wanted to film and edit the bird life in myself. I'll be singing demos of new songs, just being written. Other people's songs that keep me sane. And I'll let friends join in whenever they feel like it. Okay, thank you for watching. This is In Little Fires.
Singing of hope.